Welcome everybody, it's your stream back here just in time for another thrilling episode of Let's Play Let's Play Paper Mario RPG. I keep wanting to call this Let's Play Paper Mario. Why do I keep wanting to say that? Why do you see to say? Anyway, in the last episode, we entered the Mushroom Kingdom and found out it became overrun by these guys. Yeah, Shysters. Or in other words, Shy Guys on Pogo Sticks. After entering the castle, well, we found out that they came from here, so let's go find out and find this source, shall we? Yeah, just gotta run past these guys. Huh. And here we get Fetzy.
Pretty soon everyone went. Well, gang, okay, let's take care of ourselves now. We keep that all day long and then no one is going to stay that way.
As you may have been able to see, the chances of the back hiding.
Not so fast, pal! Look at him, can't even bounce! Hey, maybe we can bounce on his head!
And say he just followed me. I don't get that either. Wow, that's a big sword. Though not quite as big as the one up in Bowser's Keep. This guy's called Mac. This is no game. These guys are gonna put a stop to our party. Are we happy about this?
You're asking for it. Oh, you're gonna get it. You picked the wrong people not to bounce with, bub. How about a fat lip to show that ugly mustache?
And here we go, our first boss battle. Our first official boss battle, as you can tell by the music. I shouldn't say official, the first main boss. Mac. The pogo stick sword thing. Yeah, I'm not sure what he's supposed to be either. If I remember correctly, he's actually weak to jump, so I should probably be using the jump bullet. Do you want to do any thunderbolt to clear out the enemies? You clear out the tri-furs? Oh, he's weak to thunder. Okay, he's stunned by thunder. Saving thunder for when he gets multiple. You'll summon more shysters, so yeah. I'm turning down a little bit, like whoa. Loud there. Anyway. So yeah, this is pretty much it as far as this boss goes. And I said I didn't do that right. Obviously, since he's using flame. If you were to use, like, Fire Orb, it wouldn't do nearly as much damage to him as, like, Jump would. Yeah, for the most part, it'll be, Ow, Flame Wall. That's a difficult move to get around, too. It's kind of difficult to time. Actually, I'm not even sure you can time it. But, anyway, what we're gonna do real quick is I'm gonna show off HP Rang on Mario here. Let me see if I can get the timing right. Oh, no. Can't tell if I got that right that time. What we're going to do. There you go, honey syrups. Wrong button. I'm glad they keep it on the last thing you did just in case you mess up. And Thunderbolt! Rain down the thunder! Like Thor! And it summoned more instantly? I didn't know he did that! I'll just keep hitting him. I believe we managed to kill. Oh, we get another turn. That's why. Yay, we killed the. What the? That's taking up a turn of his, because this is funny. And I don't quite kill him, I don't. So anyway, how have you guys been recently? I've been. Oh, Max gone. Great. This is basically all we can do at this point is fight off the little enemies. I think he comes back after this turn. But, of course, these guys are pretty easy. These guys are pretty easy to take out on their own anyway. I mean, they're shysters. And he comes back, and he does Flame Maul again. Yeah. That's how you can tell you're almost done with them. Don't hold me to that. like everything in life, don't hold me to it. But we killed him anyway, so... Yay! We got 20 coins and 12 experience from him. Woohoo! And defeated him. And we get this... blue star. That's interesting. Yes, if you couldn't guess, this game is called Legend of the Seven Stars for a reason. Secondary title, whatever that's called. The subtitle. That's it. So here we get our first of the star pieces.
Basically, Kira Kira Cola is like elixirs.
So there's something from Final Fantasy where everyone recovers fully? Or is that what recovers? Is it Mickey elixir that recover all your health, or is it something else? Or is it, no. No, Ether's recover mana, elixir's, yeah, okay. And I believe, wait. I think we keep talking to him. Wait, hold on, this is the highest score? Oh no, look, I lost because of you. Again, that's always fun. Isn't that the point? Oh, that's going to be much later on, though we can do that. let's see. So, with everyone saved, let's leave Mushroom Kingdom and head on to the sewers. So basically, as you can tell, this looks like it's the only island in the game. That's not true if you saw the main map. We can click over here. No, look! It's a whole new world! And we get two little dots that we need to get. Yay! And here we get a little cutscene. This is the entrance. Grandma said to watch out for Bellum. Whoever that is. It's probably a little dark down there, so keep it there. Yay! Okay, so yeah. This is the Kiro Sewers. Actually, anyway, just had a cough right there. As you can tell, you can go in the water, but you can't jump out anywhere you want. You gotta be in kind of a shallowed area. Actually, 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. I got distracted with something else there. But anyway, we use the direction on how to enter. Sure, why not? I think it's a standalone pipe and push down the control pad. Yeah, pretty much, this is simple stuff there. Just enter the pipes, you go on them, and stand down. If you're holding multiple buttons, it doesn't work. Simple as that. They don't need to go any further than that. As you can tell, we can go on top of the, if we can get up to the top, we can get on, but anything with a gate, you can't pass. So these little gate-like designs. And here we got our first battle. Gobbies, also known in other games as Cheap Cheeps. Yeah, I might go ahead and add, they're weak to thunder. As you can tell, they took more damage. And we won the battle! Yay! That's probably gonna be the only time we're gonna fight them in here. You don't actually have to go in the water very much in this area. That's why I get throwing all the buttons down and go down the pipe. And here we have rats, or I'm gonna fight this one over here. Rats, Rat Funk, and Hobgoblins. Hobgoblin, I believe, is a more magically inclined character. Yeah. Oh no, that's the Rat Funks that do poison. Oh, thank goodness Diddle Mallow is immune to poison. I believe that's gonna put Mallow to sleep. Or someone asleep. Yeah, no, silences, okay. You see those X's drop, and you actually can see the X on Mallow's character. It means that they are silenced. That means they cannot use special moves. And actually, you push the Y button as many times as you can, you don't hear any sound effects. Yeah. Fortunately, it only lasts until the end of the round, so if you can handle taking a few hits, you should be okay. Yay! We got pure water. Pure water can be used. Pure water! Well, can't talk right. Pure water can be used on, ghosts. Or you can sell it. But, anyway, actually, what I'm gonna do real quick is before. Dang it. Well, here we get our first big booze in Shadow. I actually liked the Shadow as a kid. It was a great story and everything. Never mind, actually, most of you probably don't even know what I'm talking about. For those of you who don't know, the Shadow's a really old character. Started off in radio. And, actually, I have done. Oh, that actually did damage. The Shadow was, like, he's kind of like this, I guess you could say he's kind of like a detective sort of character. Kind of like a detective slash superhero. He's able to manipulate people's minds, make them invisible to the world, or invisible to whoever he wants to be invisible using some sort of like ancient Chinese secret. It actually is, I think, like an ancient Chinese secret, they say in the show. And try to remember his real name. With this, the water has been drained. I'm gonna go through here and there we go. I believe that's bringing the takes back to the entrance. So yeah, right here, we're underwater. Well, not really underwater. Well, we gotta fight these guys again. I'm trying to think of his name. I didn't time that right. Oh well. Anyway, so yeah. Wow. I think I'm gonna end the video off here for now. So in the next episode. Yeah, we got full recovery health. Yay. So anyway, in the next episode, we're going to take care of the rest of the sewers and actually fight the first sub-boss or boss of the sewers. So yeah. That's it. I'll see you guys later.